Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's going to give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
Enough! Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
Thank you. Something's very suspicious.
Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it. Jimmy comes through again.